wife was Annie. My father was the oldest, James H. Son, John Clinton, and then Olivia, he had three children. That was my grandfather. This. James Ward,
yeah.
Wife Lucinda, this is on my mama's side, son Hubert, then Jack, Sam, Harry, Fred, and the daughters Alice, Mitty, Lily, another son James.
This is an 1880 census here.
19 what?
1880.
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying. That.
So you found out about your great-grandparents.
Right.
That's fascinating. Where did you get that in Washington? Did you go to the Library of Congress?
I guess so.
Yeah.
Well, I'm looking and made these copies.
Yeah.
That's how interested I am about history and stuff,
right.
You know.
Yeah.
So
that's one reason you're on the Roundhouse Board, right?
I guess so.
You love history.
Yeah. I just love stuff.
Yeah.
Love to hear about it.
Yeah. You need to write the book on Black Creek. I'm serious. You've done the research.
I would love to.
Yeah.
That's why I said I would like to get some, you know, learn how to do this stuff because I enjoy it.
Yeah. Maybe not right now.
No, I'm...
But thank you so much for sharing all this stuff. You have so much research here.
Yeah, let me show you my family in here. I think you have this book in the library, don't you?
The public library has it.
Yeah.
We don't have it at Barton.
So my family is in here.
James Henry Ford and Billy Ward Ford.
Mm-hmm.
See, all pretty spread out, man. It's a First one entered St. Augustine in 55 and the last one in 72.
Yeah.
My goodness. Henry Ford Day.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, is this you?
Right.
Yeah. There she is at St. Augustine.
Really? Okay. Hmm.
That's huh. $7. You all are some loyal alumni, aren't you? The St. Augustine. This isn't. And this is the church you're telling us about, right? Or is that right?
Right. It's its branches, right? Mm-hmm. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's it. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a picture of this book also.
Well, I'm going to write it in there and have a look. This is a great piece of work right here. Who did you say did that? Family.
My cousin, yeah, cousin. Right. And this is my mother and father.
Whoops. Right here.
That's it.
Right.
I see how you became a teacher. Your parents were committed to education, you said,
yeah,
weren't they?
Yeah. Yeah, they got the Legacy Award.
Mm-hmm. Did they?
We got the Legacy Award.
Did they really? Mother of the Year. And they have a scholarship in her name.
Mm-hmm.
How about that? Did you get a look at that?
I did.
Yeah.
We appreciate you coming to speak with us today.